Hello friends, RPF Constable and SI admit card is released. Now in this video we'll discuss some about syllabus, exam patterns and other criteria. RRB RPF Constable SI exam 2018 Railway Recruitment Board RRB will conduct on the Constable and SI recruitment examination on 19 December 2018. This exam will be held on 15 languages, especially on some regional language also be exam conducted. The exam will be for 19 minutes. The board had earlier advertised for 9,739 vacant posts, which consist of constable male, 4,403 constable, and constable female for 4,216, and SI sub inspector male 819, and SI sub inspector female 301. RPF exam timetable for recruitment of sub-inspector SI is as follows. Phase 1 group E and F will be conducted on December 19, 2018. Phase 2 will be A and B will be commence from January 5 to 2019 and end of January 6, 2019. And phase 2 group C and D exam will be begins January 9, 2019 and end on January 13, 2019. RPF exams and check syllabus and pattern. Now let's see some exam syllabus and pattern. RPF exam syllabus: general awareness, Indian history, art, culture, geography, economics, general polity, Indian constitution, environment and current affairs, sports, general science, arithmetics, decimal, fractions, relationship between numbers, fundamental arithmetical operations, percentage, ratio, proportion, average, interest, profit loss, number system, whole numbers, discount, use of table, graphs, mensuration, time and distance, ratio and proportion, general intelligence reasoning, similarities and difference, facial visualization and facial spatial orientation, problem solving, analysis, judgment, decision making, visual memory, discriminating observation, relationship, concept, arithmetical reasoning, analogies, verbal and figure classification, arithmetic number series, non-verbal series, coding and decoding, statement, counseling, syllogistic reasoning, etc. And RPF Constable SI exam pattern. For RPF Constable SI exam 2018, general awareness, number of question 15, marks 15, arithmetics number question 35, marks 35, general intelligence and reasonings, number of question 35 and 35 marks. Each question is for 1 marks. And those candidate who pass the CBT exam will have to then appear in the physical efficiency test or PAT and physical measurement test PMT. Thereafter, the candidates who have applied for diverse initially staff band will have to appear in the TET test. The last and the final stage of the recruitment process will be document verification.